Hello, my name is John F. Robinson. I'm President and Chief Executive Officer of the National Minority Business Council. First, I would like to wish all a happy May, and hopefully we'll start seeing some very good spring weather. Secondly, I would like to offer the condolences of the NMBC to those in the southern states who have been affected by tornadoes and hurricanes and loss of life and property. Please accept the condolences of the NMBC. And for those business owners who want to get assistance in those areas, we would urge you to contact the United States Small Business Administration. You can visit their district office, or you can visit their website at sba.gov. I'd like to announce that the Minority Business Hall of Fame and Museum, an initiative that the NMBC and the Minority Business News USA started 10 years ago to honor those pioneers and trailblazers of minority business development over the last 50 years, has now found a permanent location for its museum, located at the Michael G. Foster School of Business in Seattle, Washington. On May 13th, we will have the official opening of the museum. The initial 50 individuals and organizations we have honored will be on display, and our website will have information on it. You can go to MBHF.org. It's the first Minority Business Hall of Fame initiative started and put together, and we're proud of that. But we want this to be an example for entrepreneurs who are coming up to see what was done before them, and those scholars who want to study the papers of the pioneers of minority business development. For those who have supported this initiative, thank you very much for your ongoing support. Second announcement we would like to make is that the NMBC will be holding its 42nd anniversary celebration on June 18th, honoring three major corporations, three minority women-owned business owners, global business owner, and a veteran business enterprise. This program will be done in conjunction with the Bank of New York Mellon. There again will be a celebration after the awards program, and we urge you to support it and the honorees that we are honoring. And one final note, I'd like to report that our executive management program, which kicked off on April 22nd, looks like it's going to be a success. We have almost 15 students in the program who will be graduating on May 8th. And we look forward to doing our third annual program in April of 2015. So thank you all for supporting the NMBC, our members, our friends, and our supporters.